Hello，大家好，我们今天来学 B.O.B 和 Bruno Mars 的《Nothing on You》这首歌非常经典，以前超级喜欢，但怎么学都学不会。然后今天就是学了姆爷的 rap 之后再学这首歌，就觉得简单了很多。但是还是会需要一些时间去适应，因为它的发音还是有它自己的特点。然后这首歌主要有两个比较长的 verse，然后最后一个 verse 很短。然后我们今天就争取把第一个和第二个 verse 搞完吧，把这首歌搞完吧。OK，我们先来听一下副歌部分，享受一下吧。副歌部分没有太多发音方面要练习的技巧，主要就是跟着它来学就好了。OK，我们开始了，超好听，可以直接跟着唱了。I could be chasing, but my time would be wasted. They got nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you, baby. They must say hi, and I must say hey. But you shouldn't worry about what they say, 'cause they got nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you. Baby, not, not, not you. 这个居然没有切到下一页，哦，切了。OK，好，上面的副歌部分呢，就两页纸，对吧？Beautiful girls, beautiful girls all over the world。唯一要注意的可能就是这个 beautiful, beautiful girls 这个 t 它没有爆破的很夸张，比如 beautiful girls。No，它是 beautiful girls 划过来的 d，beautiful girls all over the world，all over 连读没什么了。I could be chasing but my time would be wasted。这个地方就是 wasted 结尾的那个 ed，它发音非常轻，所以你听到只是那个 t 的爆破的声音 wasted。然后再就是这个 world 要留意一下，因为它毕竟是一个拉长的，在这首歌里面本来就有。拉长，然后这个词本身就很多人喜欢偷懒，它就是舌头要做两个动作，第一个是 o r，就是 r，就是你的舌头做一个后空翻，往后卷 r，然后呢，舌头做的第二个动作呢，就是往上顶，这个时候舌头其实是没有卷的，这个 l 的音呢，其实就是 really，你发那个 really，然后你把那个后面的 e 给切掉，变成 real。然后呢，这个时候你保持你的舌头不动，体会那个舌头的位置，就是这个 L 的音。具体来说呢，就是你的舌尖顶在你的门牙的后方的根部。这舌头做这两个动作，一个是往后卷，一个是平躺。OK，world，world，world, 然后连起来就是 world，world。包括这个后面的 girl 也是的。好，然后 But my time will be wasted. They got nothing on you. They got nothing on you. Got 结尾的 t 很弱，nothing on you 这个 on 要很强调，它是个鼻音，这也是这个歌手他的一个特点啊。这个鼻音非常明显，nothing on you。鼻音之所以为鼻音，就是你捏住你的鼻子，你是发不出来这个音的。你不信可以试一下啊，我现在捏住我的鼻子，然后我再来读这句话：They got nothing on you。这你发不出来的。这样的话就对了，They got nothing on you, nothing on you, baby, babe. They must say hi and I must say hey. 这个还好，might 结尾的 t 被吞掉。But you shouldn't worry about what they say. 这个 but you，很明显的一个连读，but you，but you。Shouldn't worry，worry 这个 worry 也是非常典型的一个美式发音哈，不是 worry 是 worry。它有一点介于 o 和 r 之间，那个嘴巴张得夸张一点，大一点。Worry，对，这首歌的那个特点就是很夸张啊，它的发音会很明显的强调黑人的那种发音。Worry about what they say，cause they got nothing on you, babe，nothing on you。OK，后面是一重复哈，然后我们接下来就进入 verse one，先来听 verse one，然后找一下浮出水面的那个 flow。对，然后给自己注入灵魂，跟着它来摇摆一下。对，好，我们先来享受一下 verse one，just enjoy it。 You feel where I'm coming from. I got some things in my past that I've done. You leave us for the hell of a fun. On the carousel, so I want to spawn. She's trying to get some. Living in a summer sun. So I lost more than I had ever won. And honestly, I ended up with them.好吧，这个后面再来，我们先把前面的这一块哈，感觉上是整首歌比较难的 一部分学一下，但这个 比起母爷的 rap 来说真的要简单很多。我们开始了，所以要有信心哈。I know you feel where I'm coming from. I know you feel where I'm coming from. 这个 you 和 from 是比较重的词哈。Regardless for the things in my past that I've done.老实的说，这个地方是我整首歌里面最怕的一个句子。Regardless of the things in my past that I've done， 这个 done， regardless of the things in my past that I've done， 对 ，done 要重读，然后 past 也算是一个节拍的一个终点吧。然后呢，它这个地方的处理，我总是会比原唱要唱的快一点点哈，所以这个地方大家不要学我，这个地方就是局部的多练一下。Regardless of the things in my past that I've done， 这个 thing, past, done 是三个很明显的节拍的卡点的地方，注意这个就可以了。然后呢 regardless 这个主要是 regard 结尾的 d 要被吞掉，要不然可能时间会来不及。 regardless of the things、这个地方难的点就是在 regardless 这个单词本身有点长，你的 d 要去掉，然后第二个呢它还跟外面的 of 连读了起来，所以这个局部可能要多练一下。Regardless of the things in my past that I've done. Oops. Okay. Regardless of the things in my past that I've done. 如果想要再偷懒一点的话，不妨可以把 of 的 f 变得更弱一点点，因为它后面是 the 嘛，是一个辅音开头，所以可以把前面这个辅音给弱化一下，免得占用你的节拍。但如果你跟得上，其实也无所谓。Okay. 好，然后下一页。Most of it really was for the hell of the fun. 这个地方我个人感觉这个地方我仔细听了很多遍，我觉得这个地方应该掉了一个 it、然后他唱出来也是这个地方会有一个音节、Most of it really was for the hell of the fun、这句话很比较难的一点呢，就是他那个拆分节拍跟一般人不太一样。 Anyway, 你就照他这个来读就可以了。Most of it really was for the hell of the fun. 这个 for 它反而是一个浮出水面的单词。一般来说，很多时候这个 for 这种词哈，虚词这种介词它没有实际意义，所以它不会重读的。但是在这首歌里面，它偏偏就把不该重的词重读了，所以才会导致，不太熟这个歌手的人唱初学他的歌会觉得很有点怪。这个 for 要突出出来。Most of it really was for the hell of the fun. 然后后面的 hell of, 这个地方要连读。Most of, 也是连读。Most of it really was for the hell of the fun. Most of it really was for the hell of the fun. Really, for, 和 fun, 三个比较方便你卡点的词。On the carousel, so around I spun. On the carousel, so around I spun. On the carousel, so around I spun. 这个 so, around, 和 spun.和 spun 这三个点是帮助你卡节拍的点、with no directions trying to get some 这个地方吞的会比较多 with no directions just trying to get some、再慢读一遍 with no directions just trying to get some 首先这个 with no 这个它很快但是它要读出来不是 with no 这样太假了对吧一听就是偷懒它是 with no 这个它还是占音节但是它很短平快你要做出个样子你做那个样子它自然会有那个音发出来但是它没有那么认真的发出来with no directions trying to get some 第二个难点呢就是这个 directions 结尾的 s 和 just 要无缝衔接然后这个 s 也是给它做个工少一点吧但是要做工对Just trying to get some. Just 结尾的这个 T 跟 trying to 直接合为一体 Just trying to. Yeah. Get some. Get 结尾的 T 也是被吞掉了但是你要做出一个嘴型不是 get some 是 get some. 你这个 T 虽然没有发出来但是你的舌头其实是蜻蜓划水点了一下的这个听起来还是会不一样的一种是 get some. 一种是 get some. 对吧这种韵律感是很还是比较明显的所以不要偷懒哈但是该弱的还是得弱 OK 然后再下一页。China chase skirts living in the summer sun. China chase skirts living in the summer sun. 这句话很简单。These are lots more than I had ever won. 这句话很磨人的点是在于这个。This is how I lost more than I had ever won. More than I had ever won. 这个 had 反而是被强调的点。就它的一些被强调的词挺匪夷所思的，但就是这样。这首歌你找到那个被强调的词的话，节奏就好踩了。This is how I lost more than I had ever won. 这个 lost, had 和 won 三个词帮你找节拍。Anonymously, it ended up with none. Sorry. Anonymously, it ended up with none. 这个地方的点就是 anonymously。别看它是 H 开头，但它其实是 honestly, 然后 跟前面的 and 结尾的这个 n, 这个鼻音连起来。Anonymously, yeah, anonymously, and I ended up with none. I ended up with none.Ended up with none 就是一个三连 ，ended up with， did up dup， 然后 up with ended up with ended up with none， 然后 up 结尾的这个 p 的爆破不要太夸张了，要不然挺累的。OK， 我们现在就趁热打铁，把这个 verse one 的上半部分跟着来巩固一下。开始吧。Feel where I'm coming from. Vouch for the things in my past that I've done. The reapers for the hell of the fun. On the carousel, so around I spun. In no direction, just trying to get some. Trying to check skirts, living in the summer sun. We saw a lot more than I had ever won. And honestly, I ended up with none. 继续听哈。I was wondering if there was something that you wanna know. Never mind that, we should let it go. Take the outside, not the path down, just then go. Go, 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 beautiful girls. 好，后面是副歌部分。这个verse one 的后两页呢，难点要少很多啊。我们直接开始。There's so much nonsense, it's my conscience. I'm thinking baby, I should get it out.这个地方主要就是拼快 There's so much nonsense, it's my conscience 这个 non 和 con 是节拍的重点然后前面就哗的一下就过去 There's so much, it's a my、yeah. 甚至你有一个小 tricky 的点就是 it's 前面的这个 e 有很多时候啊特别是口语里面它会把 e 这个音给吞掉变成 ts it's on my nonsense,、it's on my conscience it's on my conscience 它不是 it's on my conscience 它是 it's on my conscience可以带着这个点去观察很多美剧里面的口语都是这样处理的I'm thinking baby should get it out should get it out 就 get it out 三连不用说了 get it out 然后划过去不是爆破啊不是 get it out 是 get it out 然后shoot 结尾的 d 也是做样子但是不用把它发得很明显 I should get it out 你还是要点一下的蜻蜓点水但是没有必要发得很强烈I should get it out. And I don't want some redundant. 好，来了来了，这个地方是整首歌里面应该是 top three 吧，最难的 top three， 我会把它列为。但是很好解决它，就是 And I don't want some redundant. 它不是 And I don't want some redundant， 它是直接是 And I don't want some redundant. 这个 and 这个 and 前面的这个 and， 它这个元音它是在这个唱歌的这个语这个有给他音符之外的他是在开始唱之前他就把它处理掉的 And I don't want some redundant And I don't want some redundant 只有这样处理你才能跟上节拍然后他就是这样处理的就是把 and 这个元音这个发音开头直接排除在你这个歌开始有音调之前就把它处理掉就是这样然后就直接就成了 die 来切入这一句话 I don't want some redundant 对不信的话你们回去可以再仔细听一下哈这个是我总结出来的血泪经验哈 I don't want some redundant 然后这个 wanna some redundant 韵律就是这样哈 I don't want some redundant wanna 结尾的这个呢也是很轻灵滑水的滑过去它不要占太多时间要不然跟不上 OK 好然后这一页虽然很多啊，但是其实挺有规律，挺简单的。But I was wondering if If there was something that you want to know, if there was something that you want to know. 这个 there was something 也是一个三连 there was something, there was something that you want to know, that you.But never mind that, we should let it go. 很简单。Cause we don't want to be a TV episode. 不想像拍连续剧一样那么拖沓直接在一起啊。Cause we don't want to be a TV episode. Not bad thought, just let them go. Go, go, go.And not the bad thought, just let them go. 这个 thought 和 go 是重点。好了，那这你看 verse 1其实挺简单，对吧？好，我们现在就把这个整个 verse 1来串一遍吧。然后下面就直接进入 verse 2。哎，我今天讲的好慢哦，是不是讲的太慢了，太细节了？ Anyway, let's get started. You feel where I'm coming from. Thoughts for things in my past that I've done. Really was for the hell of the fun. All carousels all around as fun. In all directions trying to get some. Trying to chase skirts living in the summer sun. We saw a lot more than I had ever won. And all this life ended up with none. It's much nonsense, it's my conscience. I'm thinking baby I should get it all. Down to one summer down. But I was wondering if there was something that you want to know. But never mind that we should let it go.Spreading bits and all the bad thoughts just let them go, 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 go. 再来复习一下副歌部分。Over the world, I could be chasing, but my time would be wasted. They got nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you, baby. They must say hi, and I must say hey.You shouldn't worry about what I say, cause they got nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you, baby. 仔细听哦。I've been around and I never seen another one. I could just start there, we ain't got nothing on. When you're out and you ain't got nothing on. Maybe you're the whole package, plus you pay your taxes. And you keep it real with the mugger, stay plastic. You might want the woman, call me Mr. Fantastic. Stop, now think about it. I've been to Paris, and from Minnesota to Tokyo. Back home, Johnny, Georgia, to New Orleans.Show. Just like that girl gonna froze. Like Nintendo 64. You never knew well, no, no. No, 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 no. 好，你看 verse 2也挺简单的，对吧？我们直接开始了哈。Hands down, there will never be another one. 这个 hands down, there will never be another one. 这个 down 和 one 会重一点。I've been around and I never see another one. 这个 I've 的这个地方是语法上来讲啊，但是掉了那个完成时的那个撇号 V-E. I've been around and I never seen another one. 后面这个 I've 可以把它去掉，要不然跟不太上节奏，然后原唱本来也没有唱这个，但前面这个可以加上去。I've been around and I never seen another one. Yeah, 这个 around, never seen another one. 这个 another 和 around 是两个比较重的词。I've been around, no, 要连起来。And I never seen another one, seen another one. 这个 seen another one, 这个 seen another, 也是两个鼻音带起来的。Look at your style, then really got nothing on. Sorry, 这个地方鼻音和边音有一点容易搞混，这个局部要练一下。第一个点就是 they ain't 要连起来 ，they ain't， yeah， 它不是 they ain't， 你分开就跟不上 ，they ain't 连起来。然后 look at your style, then really got nothing on， 这个 got nothing on。这个你们懂的、这个鼻音要非常非常明显才有那个味儿。Look at your style, they ain't really got nothing on. Yeah. Look at your style, they ain't really got nothing on. Style 要强调一下。They ain't really got nothing on. And you out and you ain't got nothing on. 这个 and you out, 这个三个词都要强调一下。And you out. And you out and...And you ain't got nothing on. Yeah, nothing on. 这个地方的 none 就更加明显了，它直接把这个 nothing 这个结尾的这个宾的开头跟后面的 on 结尾作为一个新单词变成 none 哈 ，nothing none nothing none， OK， 然后下一页 baby you the whole package plus you pay your taxes and you keep it real what the mother stay plastic。好，这句话其实虽然有点绕，但很简单，它的节奏很规律。Baby, you the whole package, plus you pay your taxes, and you keep it real while the mud stay plastic. 这个 keep it real, while the mud stay plastic. 这个 the mud 是一个比较少见的连读，你把它逐步练一下就熟了。While the mother stay plastic， 就这个 plastic 就是有做整容的意思哈，就是挺就他挺真实的，其他人很假很虚伪。Baby, you the whole package, plus you pay your taxes, plus you pay your taxes。这个连读也比较显而易见，就不说了。You my Wonder Woman, call me Mr. Fantastic, stop。然后很长一段停顿 ，Now think about it， 就是给你，他在上面一口气唱到这里，然后你要深吸一口气 ，Now think about it， 对，就这个地方很容易抢节拍。好，这一段也没什么，对吧 ？You my Wonder Woman, call me Mr. Fantastic， 这个地方就很美式了哈，它不是那种英式的哈 ，fantastic， 它是 fantastic， 两个梅花音，很做作 ，fantastic， yeah。要把你的下巴往下往后拉，假笑 ，fantastic， 对，就是这样，很美式。OK， 我们下一页，然后这个地方就是这个地方，你基本上就不要想着一个人跟上来了，这个地方太难跟上来，你就把它略过吧。他本来就两个人唱的 ，I've been to London， 他这个地方就很做作了，就很不知道他是故意处理的，还是黑人就喜欢这样 ，London。他可能是为了押韵吧，啊，这个地方你们自己学吧，我学不会。I've been to Paris, even went out there to Tokyo。这个地方是第四个难点吧，姑且称为就这个 there do 这个 do 啊，它发得很奇怪，它就是那个 t 它也没发出来 ，there Tokyo, there Tokyo， 它反而是 to 的这个 t 发出来了，它把前面这个 to to 直接给弱化虚化掉了，就 there sorry。我们来听一下吧，对，听一下。London went out there to Tokyo， 听出来没？再听一遍啊。Even went out there to Tokyo， there Tokyo。Went out there， yeah， went out there to Tokyo， yeah， 这个 to 就划过去了。Even went out there to Tokyo， 但是呢，后遗症就是你的这个偷。也很容易被他带节奏然后也滑过去，但不是，他是把 Tokyo 作为重心来强调，所以到时候跟的时候就是你记住你要 Tokyo 要强调出来，其他都可以虚掉。 Even went out there Tokyo、yeah. Back home down in Georgia to New Orleans， 这个 back home down in Georgia， down in 稍微连一下吧，没有那么明显， Georgia 这个 要读得很明确哈， Georgia to New OrleansTo New Orleans， 这个 war 也是读得很明显，很做作。But you always steal the show， and just like that, girl, you got me froze。这 got me froze 和 64， 这个 four 有点走形，就是为了跟 froze 这个地方的 o 给压上。那 64， 我们之前不是讲过 B.O.B 的 airplanes 吗？它里面的很多结尾的那个处理就跟这里一样哈 ，froze, dough, oh, yeah, anyway， 就是它的特点啊 ，64， 好，like Nintendo 64， Nintendo 就是任天堂，这个64我也不知道是什么，是一个机型吗？应该是一个很经典的机型吧。If you never knew, well, now you know. 这句话超级经典，我觉得可以用在日常里面。就你以前不知道，但是你现在知道啦。If you never knew, well, now you know. If you never knew, well, now you know. OK. 后面就又是副歌部分。好，我们现在来直接把 verse 2跟一遍。Verse 2是不是简单很多，对吧？开始啦。Nothing on you, babe. Nothing on you. Hey. There will never be another one. I've been around and I've never seen another one. Look at your style, then you really got nothing on. And you out and you ain't got nothing on. Baby, you're the whole package, supposed to pay your taxes. And keep it real with the mother stay plastic. You're my Wonder Woman, call me Mr. Fantastic. Stop. Now think about it.Paris, people in other Tokyo, back home down in Georgia, to New Orleans, but you always do show. Just like that girl got me froze, like a Nintendo 64. If you never knew, well, now you know, now you know, now I'm beautiful girl. 再来复习，最后一个 verse 3，超级短，很好学。Still they got nothing on you, baby.They must say hi, and I must say hey. But you shouldn't worry about what they say, 'cause they got nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you. Everywhere I go, I'm always hearing your name. And no matter where I'm at, girl, you make me wanna singWhether a bus or a plane, or a car or a train, know what the girl's in my brain, and you the one to blame. 好，你看 verse 3超级短，很划水。我们看一下，这个地方要注意一下强停顿，就是 everywhere I go, everywhere I go, I'm always hearing your name. 那这个 go 和 name 是降调啊，从强调的部分。And no matter where I'm at, 这个地方是 verse 3唯一的难点啊，就是你要局部把它练清楚，不要被绕掉就可以了。节奏还是很规律的。And no matter where I'm at, 这个 no matter where I'm at, 这个 matter 和 at, mat, 这个 I'm at 连起来的 mat 和 matter, 这两个是 flow, 对。And no matter where I'm at, 然后 where I'm 也是一个连读，三连吧。Where I am at.这个 where I'm 变成 where I'm, rhyme, where I'm, where I'm at, 这个 I'm 和 at 连读成 met, I'm at, I'm at, where I'm at, yeah. And no matter where I'm at, girl, you made me wanna sing. Whether a bus or a plane, or a car or a train, no other girl's in my brain, and you the one to blame. 就是好嘞，就是因为你嘞，脑袋里面没有其他任何女生了，只有你了，就要怪你。这句话挺经典的哈，可以学一下。然后这个前面就降调到 bus or plane or car or train， 这个 plane 和 train 是很明显的 flow， 然后 brain 也是 brain， yeah， 唯一要注意一下就是这个 train 吧，它是一个双辅音 tr， tr 就是 tr， 就是 tr， 就是你先发 t 再发 r， 然后把它连起来就是 tra 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 train， 这样的话就比较厚实饱满，像后牵牛舌一样厚实饱满 train。 OK， 好，然后后面就再是副歌部分了，我们就不讲了。那这首歌就讲完了，非常简单对吧，大家回去好好练一下，然后如果有唱出来的可以发链接给我，我去捧场。然后yeah, that's pretty much of today's program. See you next time. Always hoping, looking forward to your feedback, any feedback. 永远期待大家的各种反馈啊，不管是评论还是弹幕都可以，不要只点赞啊，也不要连赞都不点，这样我就不想更新了。好，我们下期再见，拜拜。